Most ambulance staff don't make it to retirement age. They're risking back and muscle strain every day. They face potentially violent situations. They even become immune to gases used in medical treatment because they're constantly exposed to them. So we tackle these problems by introducing new features into our ambulances, such as ramps, mobile intensive care stretchers, and gas extraction systems, plus cameras and panic alarms. It means we can help our patients more and look after ourselves too.